Right, now, here's a quick video on how to change a mantle. The mantle in this has got lots of dark spots on it when you light it. This is Tillylab. These come straight out. And the mantle itself is not attached to the bottom of the lamp. It's attached to there. The first thing to do is to remove the old one. In service, these things get very, very loose, so you can't, or very, very delicate and brittle once you light them for the first time. So you're just going to break that off. Take the string off the top. Whole thing comes apart. Clean. And there we go. That's what the burner looks like. And we're going to put the new mantle on between there and there. It's quite straightforward. Here is a genuine Tilly mantle. These things are delicate once they've been fired, but not very delicate beforehand. And it's basically a gauzy type bag, and once you set fire to it, it retains its shape. So what we're going to do, it has a big hole and a little hole. Big hole obviously has to go all the way over. Put that around that groove up there. Make sure it is sat in the groove. There we go. Right. Okay, that's in that groove there. There's a little hole here. Pull that apart. Try not to get these things dirty. The previous one had to get quite a bit of dirt on it. I'll just put my little finger in that hole to spread it. Right. Once you've done this, you should really wash your hands because these contain nasty metal oxides. Right, we now just... Okay, so we are in there at the top, and in there at the bottom. I'll try and pull this out into a nice little bag shape. Excellent. Try and get this nice and even. It's a little bit tricky. I guess it's worth investing the time in because then you get more light out. I'd say this mantle does seem very large for this particular lamp. Shrink a bit when it burns. Right, let's put that in there. Basically, to finish off installing the mantle, You just start the lamp.
So, where do I put the maths?
No pressure. Fill this up again. That's going to burn the mantle, and as you can see, it's starting to distort the shape. It burns off what the mantle's made of, which is either rayon or silk or something like that. That'll all burn off and just leave an oxide layer behind. Then once it's got hot enough, we'll fire it up. I managed to get some flame down there because I tipped that up. The problem with mess flames is that they're very difficult to see. That's taken on a completely different shape to how I had it before. Right, now that's all burnt off, we should be able to light it. Is how you change a lamp mantle on a tiddy lamp. With a bit of black, that will burn off nicely and burn the black spots off. That's also a much brighter light. The previous lantern has all sorts of dark spots on it for a variety of different reasons. Basically, it was ancient. No, just turn that quite off. That's brighter. Right. So now you know how to change the mantle. It's not difficult to change. A little bit fiddly and a little bit mucky. Don't forget to wash your hands, and don't eat anything before you wash your hands, because those things do have some poisonous oxides on them, and it is the poisonous oxides that glow very, very well when hot.